I was given a grant by the Finger Lakes Institute to go dive in Canisius, Hemlock, Canadice, and Honeyway Lakes to do a survey of the macroinvertebrates in that lake, specifically looking for invasive species to see if they're there, how bad they are. These lakes have never been looked at before, so this is basically just first time seeing how it is. The lakes that we're looking at are relatively important for the area. Canisius and Honeyway, lots of people live on. It's used for a lot of recreation. Canadice and Hemlock, both highly protected lakes, like they're both within state forest, very heavily regulated. They're the water supply for this, or part of the water supply for the city of Rochester as well. So people want to know, or we want to know, are the water we're using, drinking, is that kind of stuff safe? Is it healthy? How are these environments doing? So these were my first real dives. I got certified maybe a month before the project started. So it's very new experience. It's very different than diving like the Caribbean or something where everything's just crystal clear. The entire system's basically an airlift system. So you took the big white cannon looking thing. It's hooked up to a scuba tank on one of the hose, and the other hose carries everything up. So hit the trigger, it injects a little bit of air, and after that it creates a big vacuum, so it sucks everything up off the bottom that's like underneath the gun itself. So we use that, and we also have a little dome down there that marks off a specific area so we can get kind of a quantitative study, so we can see how much is within a certain area. So all of the collecting is done. We've finished with all the lakes, finally. And right now we are in the midst of just doing a very quick look to see what invasives are present in each of these lakes and each of the samples that we took. So within the next 2 weeks, we should have an idea of at least what invasives are here in these lakes. Many thanks to the Finger Lakes Institute who funded the project and helped out in the field a number of times. Jim Haynes for being my advisor and helping me figure out what I'm doing. And all of my field crew, Anthony Marsacci, Greg Lawrence, Jeremy Krause, Kay Bailey, Chelsea Lipp.